Oh, I'm burning, I'm burning, oh god, I'm burning, oh god, my soul, it burns.
Alright, gentlemen, and we are back, but first, before we do our main mission, a little Wing Cherokee time. That's the Native American version of Wing Chun. It's Wing Cherokee. Ooh, next snap. Yo, you already had a musket. What the hell? Oh! Man, Chunky. Oh! Hey, no attack indicator. Okay, that's the second time you do that. You get your neck snapped. That's it. Man. Again, that was like, that's for my descendants who will be forced to walk down the trail of tears because of yours. Damn, next now. Cherokee. What is with these guys who do not have attack indicators? That's for not attack indicating. Oh yeah. There, George. How's it going, Georgie? Is it going good? This is your army, George. Seriously, they can't even take down one man. You expect them to take down the entire trained British army? Are you joking me? Oh man, dropkick. What was this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 guys could not take down one guy. You expect them to take on an entire army? That's brilliant, man. Brilliant. Sounds more like a woman than a man. Yeah, this is the army that's going to supposedly beat back the British army. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is proof of why it was that were it not for the French, the American Revolution would have not been a success. But then again, the French are wimps too, so... But then again, you have to figure two wimps versus one average guy. There is a chance the average guy might lose. He is outnumbered, after all. Anyway, now that I've taken care of the entire defenses and... They're about left the entire city defenseless, open for a British attack.
We should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington. You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
We'll have to remedy that then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces tomorrow.
Haven's busy.
We'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Oh, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by extermination. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
When the natives are
now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility.
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long do you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Damn. Do not touch the ground. Let me guess, there's a river in the way that I must find somehow to cross, right? Ugh. This is challenging, because this horse is a fucking pain in the ass. Okay, that wasn't... Stop Patriot messengers in the time limit. Do not touch the ground. Oh god, this is tense. Hey-ya, hey-ya, way-ha, way-ha, ho-ho-ho. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I get it. Okay, okay. I thought I was just supposed to talk to them. Horse archery for a win. How many of these... I wish it told me how many of these guys are there. Hey, how are you guys still alive? Question is, how the hell did they survive that? Well, let me guess, my ammunition is still used up, though. That is definitely not saved.
We should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to...
Hey, we already went through this. We went through this too. Well,
Come on, come on, come on, come on, horse. Come on, come on, horse. Man, can I horse assassinate?
Prepare your
cup. Fuck! Oh great, now I have to go through the cinematic skipping again. Oh come on, we've already been through this, okay? Load faster.
Should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington. You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy.
Hurry it up, hurry it up.
Sir.
Do you run? And the three wise men.
Stop him. This won't take. Say hello. I'll beat the bejesus out. I've got it, I'll have your head. Say hello to the Prince of Jack. You'll go down like a sack of potatoes.
Oh, come on, you fucking horse.
Hello to the Prince of Darkness. I'll beat you, Jason.
Ah, this is a fucking piece of shit horse, I swear to God. Out of all the Assassin's Creed games, this game has the worst horses of them all. The absolute worst. My God, I have the freaking fists armed. I'm supposed to have the hidden blade, Connor. Assassination. Hello. Can't be tossing them off. Seriously, why the hell would you want to toss someone off and not kill them? Exactly. Dude, you killed your friend. You're not Saddam Hussein, okay? You're not with the whole a man who can kill his own friend has no weaknesses, okay? You don't have this policy, man, okay? You just stabbed him in the neck. Alright, broken trust sequence 10 completed. And a rare display of baubles, 100% sync. Cougar, snuck upon and killed. Aw, yeah. Finally. I'm like, where the hell are these damn cougars? Any more? Come on, please be more cougars. You can tell them bastards are rare. Even if you go to a mountain. Anyway, moving on.